registered voters.
I'm starting this motherfucking revolution over these crooked ass cops and shit, killing these innocent black folks, you know what I'm saying? Man, this shit, man. There's still more to come after this, man. Some of them still gonna jump off anyway. You know what I'm saying? Man, these white folks getting mad at the come up, man. These white folks getting mad. You know what I'm saying? They ain't gonna take it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Black Wall Street. Yeah. Just get, man, I'm telling y'all, bro, y'all ain't got y'all motherfucking mind open, brother, what's going on out there in the world, bro. Y'all just out there wilding out, good timing and shit, man. I'm telling you, man, them fucking white folk mad we taking their women. You know what I'm saying? And shit. They can't handle it. They say a lot of jail time ain't enough. We got to start taking these motherfuckers out now. You know what I'm saying? Shit, man, this shit been going on, man. I'm talking about all kinds of shit, brother. It's been going on toward black. The motherfuckers don't be wanting to pay attention to it, man. I'm telling y'all. Shit. Donald Trump ain't nothing but the Illuminati no motherfucking way, you know what I'm saying? And shit. He's pushing for a war, you know what I'm saying? Donald Trump president, he got control of the army right now. You know what I'm saying? I was trying to see that nigga straight, man. Y'all better wake up, bro. I'm telling you. Wake up.